1984 represented a changing of the guard in the NHL as the Edmonton Oilers ended the New York Islanders' four-year reign as Stanley Cup champions and began their own era of dominance. On May 15th, with the Stanley Cup final even at one game apiece, Oilers center Mark Messier provided what would become one of the signature moments of his career. Messier fired a shot past Islanders goaltender Billy Smith to tie the game at 2-2.
Everything just seemed to unfold without too much thought and ended up scoring the goal. If anything, perhaps it gave us a confidence that we could kind of play our game against them.
That set the tone. It took us to another level that sort of got us over the top. There's no question it was a huge part of the success of that series.
Messier's goal gave the Oilers inspiration and momentum as they won Game 3. Edmonton never trailed again in the series en route to the franchise's first Stanley Cup, and Messier won the Conn Smythe Trophy as playoff MVP.
It was quite a magical moment for not only our team and myself, but for a lot of people in Edmonton.